consumers generate billions of tons of trash each year.
You know, you don't want your community to look messy and dirty.
Used household chemicals and cleaners that, if not disposed of properly or recycled, could harm the environment.
You don't want it getting in your groundwater.
What's being done to help you fix this growing problem for free?
Our recycling goal is to provide a positive impact on the community.
How you can safely dispose of household waste that may be hazardous. Tonight on WDAM 7 News at 10.